Oh, guess what, babe? Guess what? You want to start watering? Look, strawberries.
Oh, no!
Oops.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing part three of Stardew Valley with the wifey. If you remember from the last time, we got our bigger garden set up. We kind of expanded a bit. I don't remember all exactly what we did last time, to be completely honest. But we're here. We're making a farm. It's growing. Some grass popped up in front of your house, babe. You best trim that shit back. And we got a couple quests to do. We got forging ahead, make a furnace, explore the mine. Wait, I still have that too. If we get another cauliflower, babe, I can give that to Jody. Yeah, we gotta water our shit, and then, oh, there's some beans here too. I gotta get what we can get here. But let me sell it Pierre's first, and then we'll head up to the mine. You have any, you have a bean and some potatoes or whatever, so. I think those give you some food and energy too, don't they?
Oh yeah, maybe I should eat some.
I don't know, that's what I'm wondering. I mean, if we wanna, 25 energy. Let's keep our food for now, in case we need it. Don't eat, I wanna eat it yet.
Why?
Until you need it. What if you end up not using all your energy, then you just, you know what I mean? Like, you have it on you, you'll be able to... I'm eating this bean now. You made me mad.
I'm eating it. I only had 190 energy.
I'm eating that bean. I'm eating it. You made me mad. I'm eating the bean.
Good, eat it.
I'm just kidding, baby. I just ate it so that I had 4 inventory slots open. Okay, you need to pick up your torches laying on the ground, you litterer. What is that house there? Have we been in that greenhouse to the right?
It's the Adventure Guild.
Oh, okay. What's in here? Does this not work? It doesn't seem to. Yo, we can make cherry bombs open this now, too. I bet that's how you blow that up. All right. The thing is, we don't have to. So I say first we reach level 5. I mean, we don't have to collect all this. So we're looking for the one that opens the. Like, see? Okay, now we can go down. Now we won't be able to collect these resources if we do. But we got to reach level 5. I know, you don't even listen at all, girl.
You said we just need to reach level 5.
Watch it. Don't forget there's...
I don't have a sword. Yes, I do.
Yes, you do. Okay. Ow. Babe, he hurt me. Babe! Oh. We can get over right here. Right here, right here. We don't even got to mine all this. Let's go.
I'm stuck.
You got to go around, baby doll.
I'm stuck.
Oh, we do got to mine some of it, I guess. Get through. It is what it is. I don't know what these ones are.
That's what the ore is.
Okay, well then I guess be careful. Do you want to try to stab him or you want me to handle it?
I
want to
stab him.
All right, well, get your sword out and whack him. Don't get hit by him. He'll take your health, babe. Look, there's the hole. All right, what are we? This is level what, 4? Yeah. Oh, it tells on the top left. I didn't even notice that. So, I don't know. Oh, right here. Look, level 5. If we go right here, babe. I'm doing it. Boom. Got it. Deeper in the mine. Wait, now we got to go even deeper. It seems that the mine elevator is still functional. We'll allow you to quickly return to any elevator doors you've discovered. A deeper expedition might be in order. Now we got to reach level 40 in the mines. Okay, so that just literally... All right, now we just mine until we're out of energy.
Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for!
But see what I mean? We didn't really need to eat that food because we're not probably gonna... You got it, babe. I'm gonna let you kill that. Just don't let your health go all the way down. Watch it. It appears next to your energy now that you've lost some. You see it down there? Just to make sure you got that. So yeah, we're just gonna use up our energy and then we'll head back home and that'll be the end of this day. And then we'll build a furnace, I think, tomorrow. Oh, I found the next one down. So I'm assuming the further you go down in the mine, like, the better the resources, maybe? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, why do I have a... Oh, I'm poisoned or something.
Oh, no.
Wait,
there's... There was that little guy.
Yeah, apparently they can poison you. Do we go down another one?
I do.
All right, let's do it. I guess we still got some energy. And we still got some time.
Yeah, I was going to say till like 7 or something.
Well, I don't want to use all our energy because, like
I said...
it's
dark down here. Maybe we should have our torches.
I don't have any.
I know, I'm saying maybe we should wait and come back when we have our torches.
Are you okay?
Dude, why are you hitting up?
I don't know. I'm trying to hit that.
Oh, what's this, babe? Look, this is like some kind of...
I don't have any more space.
Oh,
so
what
maybe
it?
We should
Can
wait.
You pick this up or... What do you mean you don't have any more space?
I don't have
for
any
new
more.
Stuff.
Yeah.
You can still pick up whatever is.
Yeah, but this looks like new stuff. It is. I want to get rid of some.
That should give you a spot, right?
Mm-hmm.
There. Now can you?
Quartz.
Okay, cool. So now you can collect any quartz we find. So let's keep going for now until we're getting low on energy. You still got a bit. Oh, wait. Are we full on that? Can I not pick up that piece?
See him.
Okay. All right. That's it. You're starting to feel exhausted. I gotta go. All right, we got to leave. How do we do that? Do we gotta go all the way back over to here, right? We don't want to go down.
I was watching.
Oh, there's
your
two downs.
I
think we gotta go back up over here. What's that? Stone. Oh, my inventory's full. Okay, leave the mine. Dun 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 dun. All right, yeah, probably time to go home. Oh, guess what, babe? Guess what? You want to start watering? Look, strawberries.
Whoops.
What'd you do? What'd you do?
I thought I had my watering can and I had the bin.
Do you have the what?
I killed the bee.
Babe! How dare you? Dude, you think that's cheap?
I think
you just wasted 80 gold.
That was so funny.
In one swing. I gotta go get seeds and replant stuff here in the... Oh my gosh, babe. That's 80 gold down the drain.
Oh, that's so funny.
Oh my gosh. Laugh it up.
I am.
Laugh it up.
Because I was like, wait, what?
Well, I guess I can plant a cauliflower there because I don't got any more beans to plant there.
That was funny.
Make sure you water every spot because I'm planting stuff in the... Oh, man, I need to get more seeds. Jeez, it's just crazy how much we... it's like someone's chopping down our seeds or something.
Like... That was wonderful. So funny.
We got to go sell the extra food items we have to get our money. Do we
you
have a do you have a cauliflower at all?
No. Negative.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go sell this at Pierre's. You want to build a furnace after you watered everything? Don't forget the dog needs some water.
I forgot you had some in here.
Do it!
Did you just upgrade your backpack?
I did. It'll
Whatever.
Help us.
It'll help you.
It'll help. You'll get yours next. Yeah, yeah. Do that because let's at least make a sprinkler first. I'd like to get the crops out
how
of water.
I wonder how you actually do it.
I think you just click on it with it. Like hit the button like you were offering it to somebody. There you go. I think you already put in a coal.
Oh,
maybe?
Yeah, it does.
Okay. It's cooking. Okay.
Derek James!
Oh, I hit the wrong...
What are you doing? Now you destroyed my copper bar.
I did.
Yes.
I know. I said
I'm
I did.
I'm so mad at you right
oh,
now.
Oh, listen to the person that broke the beans 5 minutes ago on accident.
It was a bean, not
that
copper.
Was a copper bar.
It was six coppers.
Stay
away
real
from
bad.
The furnace.
I hit the wrong button, babe.
Obviously.
I hit the wrong button. Mistakes happen.
Okay.
Gosh, quit hating on me right now. Making my way downtown, walking
fast. Hurry fast, because we only got 3 hours.
Yeah, it was till 2, right?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I'm coming, babe. I didn't know where it is at. I'm coming. Wait, I'm blocked off. Oh, no. Oh, no. I hope I don't fall. Wait, what? Yes, we found it, babe. Shop. Seasonal decor, seasonal plant, tub of flowers recipe.
Whatever.
We don't have enough gold. Daffodils, dandelions. Oh, but we don't have.
Get it all.
A rare crow, collect them all, 5 of 8.
How much is dandelions?
We
you
don't,
can't buy
I
that.
Have some. We needed
you have
leaves.
Two?
Yes.
Oh.
Ceiling leaves. These are just decorative items. So these things
well,
must
here,
give you
wait,
like,
come over here because I'm trying to ask you to dance. Are you serious? That's all it does? Okay, well, that was stupid.
What's it do?
Apparently, absolutely nothing.
Wonder if Emily would dance with me. Where's Emily?
Are you kidding me?
No, he said... This guy said, I wonder if Emily would dance with me.
I'm nervous.
We start to dance?
Yeah, I don't care.
Let's do it.
Where are you at that it does that?
Up at the main guy, the Lewis guy, or whatever his name is. At the top. He was at the top left. Let's see what happens. Oh, where are we, babe?
We're here in the middle. Look how stupid.
What, maybe you? I look great. I'm a dancing machine.
What am I doing even?
I mean, I'm just walking.
You're a creeper. You're a creeper. Well,
babe, what do you mean? That was beautiful.
That was funny.
We'll remember this moment for the rest
that
of our lives.
That was fun. Time to go home. Okay. Right. Holy cow.
And we lost our whole day?
Yeah.
For that?
That was stupid.
Next time we don't go to that.
No, that was dumb.
Nice.
All right.
First day of summer. Let me save. How do we do that? I don't even remember.
You have to exit. It saves automatically.
Does it? How do you?
Because it says game saved, remember?
Oh, yeah. You're right. Ladies and gentlemen, that is part 3 of our playthrough of Stardew Valley with the wifey joining me on this one. Having lots of fun doing it with her.
Yeah, I like this game.
Yeah, it's a fun game. It's entertaining for sure. We're growing our little farm slowly but surely. We have a lot to do, but we'll get there. All right, guys. Like I said, thanks so much for tuning in. As always, we appreciate it. If you guys like this video, hit the thumbs up button below. Also, don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell next to it to be notified when I post new videos here on the YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for the love, the support. Always, forever, appreciate you, motherfuckers. And until next time, peace out, everybody.